Hello everyone. Today in this video, I'm going to show you the blood smear of a hen. In this blood smear, you will be able to see that there is increase in number of white blood cells, predominantly lymphocytes. This extent of profound lymphocytosis can be only seen in certain conditions such as leukemia, which is a common sequelae of avian leukosis viral infection. Again, this infection can be diagnosed using PCR.